Welcome to driver training here at Aachen Depot. Here you will be taken through the operation of a BR442 Talent 2 electric multiple unit. During this brief introduction, we will go through the train preparation, critical driving controls, and passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard to get started. In normal operation, this unit draws electricity from the overhead catenary via a pantograph. However, since the pantograph is currently in the down position, we have to power the initial systems by priming the auxiliary battery. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. With power available, use the master switch to unlock the control desk and turn on the multifunction displays. The reverser determines the direction of travel. Now activate the pantograph so that it raises up and makes contact with the overhead catenary. Set the exterior lights for normal operation. Set the indirect brake to release. This brake is generally not required during normal operation, but can be used in cases of emergency. Finally, disengage the parking brake. Use the combined power brake handle to apply power and get going. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe stop. Take a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Proceed to the next stop at Aachen Rote Erde, unguided this time, and see how you get on. Good work. That concludes all of the basics of operating this train.